Paths of Least Resistance. In driving emergencies, it is important to look for the paths of least resistance, areas to maneuver that will limit the potential risk of injury and damage to your vehicle. Look for areas such as the shoulder, but be careful of hitting any obstructions, the median, but be careful not to enter the lane of oncoming traffic, open fields,